Hey guys, and today I'm going to show you how to hard reset an iPad. It could be any iPad. It could even be school iPad. So first, what you want to do is you want to hold the power button and the home button at the same time until it turns off. I'm really bad. You have to hold the power button and the home button. And keep holding it. Then it should turn back on. So I have to put in the passcode if you have one. And now you hard reset your iPad. That was it for today, guys. Bye!